Julian Silvera, former MP legal woes has deepened as he has been hit with a gunshot. Greetings, greetings, and salutations, yeah, to all nations. Ladies and gentlemen, in the one half to our right, we'll be on PTV. Thank you for tuning in to the Rodman channel. Hit that subscribe button, fill up the Rastaman panel. Julian is also being charged with the offense of using a firearm to commit a felony. The woman named as a person of interest is Sashana Miller of corporate area address, according to information released by Major Investigation Division. Imagine more fire pan Julian Silvera, former National Party member Julian Silvera was hit with a gun charge as his wife's murder case deepens. This comes after a former legislator was hit with murder charge of his wife's death after he was taken into custody 2 months following her passing. Silvera appeared in the Circuit Division Gun Court on January 19 for additional charges to using a gun to kill his wife Melissa. Initial reports suggest that Melissa, 42, passed away from at her Stony Hill home in St. Andrew from natural causes. However, the findings of the autopsy revealed that bullet fragments in her body prompt a murder investigation, according to a report from the local newspaper. Prosecutors currently waiting on the findings on the ballistic of Silvera's licensed firearm analyzed. Determine the possibility of bail. Now, it appears that a woman was also named in an interest here. So the plot thickens and deepens. People. I am not saying that we are the evilest, but Jamaicans cross no Ross. Imagine, look at the beautiful woman. Look at you. You live in a gold status. You're not even from Jamaica. Your name Silvera. You walk on teeth, so that means you have some Spanish in you. And you come and get a beautiful Jamaican princess, and you see what you do to her. Bullet fragments found in Melissa's body. We're waiting on the autopsy and the bullet fragment ballistic from Julian Silvera weapon. But like I said, there's also a woman. A lady of interest was also named in the case. And what I'm finding out here, the attorney at law that took the woman's case is a little bit perturbed because it appears that she's saying that there's no reason for this woman's name to be called up as a suspect. So leave your comment, ladies and gentlemen, here and let me know what you think if they're just trying to cover for this politician. Y'all can see, are they just trying to cover for these politician? Because it's unbelievable that they would come up now with this, because it's being reported here. I'm looking at CNW. That Jamaican authorities said that they are seeking public assistance in locating a person of interest who is believed to be assisting the murder probe of Melissa Silvera, the wife of former member of Parliament Julian Silvera. The former parliamentarian who has been charged with his wife's murder after discovery of his body at Stony Hill. Yeah, we went through that. Melissa Silvera, people said that she had died in her sleep. But they're saying that, you know, attorney Valerie Netta Robertson, who accused Jamaica Constable Force of engaging in defamation portray of her client, our client who's identified has been erroneous released in the media and is not a person of interest, as confirmed by the police themselves, Netta Robertson asserted in the media release. She added, you are aware that she is a legal representation and despite being assured by the law enforcement that she was not a person of interest, our client faced undue intimidation by her name being thrust into the public, creating an unwarranted suspicion in social media. Even constitutional and common law due process require. Well, according to the attorney, the unwarranted media attention has been a detrimental impact to her client's personal and professional life. As legal representative of our client, we will pursue all available legal avenues to address the injustice and seek appropriate redress for the damages caused under unwarranted release of the client's name as a person of interest. Netta Robinson also appealed to the public to refrain from making baseless assumption about her client involving in the murder. Now, we want to clarify again that just because the police is seeking a person of interest, it does not mean that the person is guilty. So I don't know why Netta Robertson is having her here all wound up. If she not do nothing, bring her in. Now the person name is Sashana Miller of the corporate area address. Sashana Miller. If she not do nothing, bring her in. Miller is being asked to turn herself into the MID's office at 230 Spanish Town Road, St. Andrew, or to the criminal investigation branch. Where she a hide for? Anyone knowing where Miller is? Sashana Miller. They are being asked to contact the MID at 876-758-5048 or the CIB at 876-922-2380 or call Crime Stopper at 311. You know the regular emergency number is 119, or you can go at the police station and let them know she a hide under your bed. Detective of the Major Investigation Division is seeking the public's assistance in the interest of her. You are going to take Sashana Miller, turn yourself in. I go visit the police so them can clear your name. Because Julian Silvera got charged for using a weapon, commit murder. That's a gun charge. And there's a person of interest. Me no know if I you him did a slump on the side or what sir have you. Make him go kill off him bride. You all gone team. Me no know if you're gonna give better head or what. But in this time, 2024, you can't commit that crime and get away. You can't come to Jamaica, Silvera, come take with me, woman and donor and get away. Sashana Miller, turn in yourself. Make we know if you're involved. I'm Rastafari Soldier here of Deep Roots TV reporting. Julian Silvera got charged with a weapons charge using a firearm to commit a murder. And now there's a female, a person of interest, is being asked, Sashana Miller, to turn herself in to the CIB or to the local police. Anybody have no information upon Sashana Miller, call the police and tell them. If you know something, tell. And stop being a coward. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm Rastafari Soldier of Deep Roots TV. Subscribe, like, and share to the Rastaman channel. May I ask your family and friends, peel up the Rastaman panel.
You're watching Deep Roots TV.
Fire, 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 fire